Snow removal operations have turned tragic in Minnesota. A woman was struck and killed by a snowplow Friday in Rochester. The State Patrol says the woman was either walking or jogging when she was hit by the plow that was clearing side streets. The plow operator was not hurt. The State Patrol says the driver will undergo a drug and alcohol screening as part of their investigation into the cause.